Ready?
Yeah.
Alan, ready?
There is no ready.
I'll try it again. Alan, it's not working.
It's not your turn.
Yeah. I rolled first, and then Peter twice because he got doubles, and now it's my turn again.
Now, look. Two of those pieces are yours, right? Who's the other pieces? The elephant was mine. You're playing the game I started in 1969. I'm gonna have to play. It's not my turn.
Whose turn is it?
Sarah Whittle. This is where she used to live.
This place gives me the creeps.
Play on this porch. I knew she still wouldn't live here. I married Billy Jessup and they're living in a trailer park. Come on, let's go.
Once at this desk, maybe she'll know where Sarah went.
Of course she'll know where Sarah went. She's a psychic.
Good point. Remember the porch being a lot bigger, though.
Hello?
Can you help us?
Do you have an appointment?
No, we're just trying to find someone.
Well, Madam Serena can't see anyone right now.
Well, maybe you can help us.
What is it?
We're looking for someone who used to live here.
No, I've lived here my whole life.
Well, then you must have Sarah Whittle.
What do you want with Sarah Whittle? No, I don't go by that name anymore.
Sarah Whittle?
What do you want?
26 years ago, you played a game with a little boy down the street. A game of drums.
How do you know that?
Who are you?
It's me. Boy, Sarah.
Alan.
You killed her.